good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to our Online for Baby Facebook Live. So thanks to everyone who's going to be watching us this afternoon, waiting for you guys to join on. And we have got something super, super special for you this afternoon. This is a multi-award winning product. It's won the Mother and Baby Gold Awards. And if you guys have been looking at our website for a while, you will probably know that this is the Joie Versatrax. So this is your Versatrax package with the eye snug car seat, which Chloe's just stood next to here. So good afternoon, everyone, and we genuinely are so happy that we've got our hands on this and we can show you this amazing travel system this afternoon. These have been on a pre-order. They've been absolutely flying out of stock. And the amount of questions that we're getting asked about these now, I say again, especially because it's a Mother and Baby Gold Award winner, and it's just been shortlisted again for the next Mother and Baby Awards. We've got it with the eye snug car seat, which is an eye sized infant carrier, and that again has won the Mother and Baby Silver Awards. So we're really excited to be able to finally show you the Versatrax this afternoon.
The amount of people that, like you say, that we get asking about this and wanting to see this and see how it looks in real life, I expect that this live's going to go mental.
It's just your perfect all-rounder, and this is what we've been trying to get across to people when we've been speaking to them over the phone, when we've been speaking to you guys on Messenger. So we can see everyone joining us.
So
good afternoon,
everyone.
Thanks for watching. We've got Julie, we've got Emma, we've got Nathan, we've got Sean watching. Good afternoon, everyone. Let us know if you bought this. Let us know if you've already got it delivered. Hi, Farah. Thanks for watching this afternoon. Please drop us your comments, drop us your questions. Let us know, have you already bought this? Is this a travel system you've been looking at for a while? You are not going to be disappointed with what we've got to show
and
you.
You can't see on camera, obviously, with the quality. It's so nice. The materials, it's solid as well. It is so sturdy when you're out and about. But you can take this on a big walk.
It's a perfect multitasker.
Round the shop, you know, so you're going to get a lot of use out of it, and it's going to be perfect for everything that you need it to do, really.
Yeah, and it's your this RRP's this package at £4.90, and we've got this available for you guys to order for just £389.99. So please don't miss out on the offer that we've got for you. Click on the link after the live, and we can't wait for you all to get your hands on these. We're as excited as what you guys are at home. So we've got lots more people joining. Good afternoon, Helen. Hi, Amanda. Hi, Sammy. Let us know where you're watching from. Drop us some comments. Let us know where you guys are watching from. You're working at home. You got a little bit of a Skype just to come and join in with our lives.
Which model is this? So this is the Joie Versatrax, and this is in the colour Grey Flannel. It's on a pre-order at the minute, but we needed to show you. We needed to show you because we've waited long enough. Watching from Nottingham, so hi.
Hi, Farah.
Right, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go into it because I know you all want to see it. So, Tarrycot, birth to 6 months. Obviously, we say 6 months. If baby's quite small, you might get longer out of it. If baby's quite big, then you might not get as long out of it. But they say birth to 6 months around that time. So, birth to 6 months. So easy to take off. It's just got two little buttons under there. But what I'm going to show you is you get the apron. So like we were saying this morning, a lot of people think this might come separate. They might have to get this separately. It might have to be something that you add on. No, it comes with it for that price. It all velcros on, so it's really sturdy as well. It's just all reattached there. So let me see if you can see that colour a little bit better.
It's such nice. Thanks, Farah, for commenting on the colour.
It's got like
such a nice colour.
What would you call it?
It's a really like grainy effect.
Grain,
In the.
I don't know if you can see, maybe, but a really, really, really nice nice colour, grey, everybody loves grey, really unisex as well. So
I'll pop that.
And then you also get a really thick mattress in here as well. So look how thick that is. It is a really nice one, really firm. So baby's going to be really comfy on there. And then as you can see, there's also the removable cover, so you can take that off, put it in the washing machine, and keep it clean. So like I said, birth to 6 months. Oh, you also get a little storage.
I was just
going to
say, Paul's just sent a message in saying that he loves the storage pocket.
And I nearly forgot to tell you about that then. So little storage pocket, and inside the storage pocket, you've got another storage pocket.
So it comes in handy for your phone, your keys.
If you're going out, put your stuff in. If you're going out for a walk, but you don't want to take your bag, baby doesn't need a bottle, a change of clothes, anything like that, just put all your stuff in there.
Yeah, just a quick nip out just to go and settle baby, get a little bit of fresh air. It does come in really handy to have that little storage pocket.
Yeah. So, and I can obviously show you this on camera either, but the carry cot is so lightweight as well. Literally, there's two buttons underneath there, and it just lifts off. But if you feel the weight of that, there's no weight to it at all. It's so light. I think there's a blue light card discount on that as well. What we'll do after the live, we'll send you the link. We'll also put the link on the post as well.
Yeah, because you just cannot beat this price, Farah. I say this RRP is at $4.90, and you're going to get all this for just $389.99. But drop us a private message after this. And if you're looking for the packages on this as well, with Isofix bases, if you've just joined, I can see a few new people joining.
Yeah.
Get in touch with us, we can personalise the package.
So, on the back, there's just your foot brake there. All you do, pop that down, and it's on, so really, really easy. And to adjust your handles, there's two little buttons either side, little triggers. Pull them, and then just pull the handle up. So it comes up really high as well. So really good for, obviously, parents of different heights. I can't remember the name of the customer we used dealing with, whose partner was really tall.
This.
Can't remember the name. But this one was really good for them. We measured it, we sent them the measurements, and it was perfect for them.
Yeah, just got a question coming in from Lisa.
Okay.
Looking at the colour of the handlebar on there, what material is that made of? It's a leatherette.
It's like leatherette, yeah, but it's really, really comfy.
The shape
well.
Of that handlebar.
Yeah. Yeah, some obviously come up a bit higher, but this is, I mean, I'm quite short, so as you always say. So the lowest height on this is perfect for me. And the handle's really, really comfortable.
Yeah, but I hope that answers your question, Lisa. Yeah. Thanks for that. Because it is, the colour is just stunning.
Yeah.
We were so excited to get this out of the box, and the quality, like Chloe was saying before, it is stunning.
So, you'll notice there's adapters on here, so the carry cot has to go on these adapters. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you the car seat on there as well, because it's the same adapters. So, this is the iSnug car seat. It's an eye-size car seat, so it's got the top safety testing, and it's super, super lightweight, so for anyone who doesn't want to obviously carry a car seat around, like we keep saying, I'm not the strongest of people, but this car seat, it really is light, obviously going to be a little bit more with baby in, but not.
And like I say, this is your iSnug, which has just won, again, the Mother and Baby Silver Awards, and it's been shortlisted again, and it's just 3.25 kg in weight, so it's super lightweight, and it's your eye-sized car seat, so when fitted to an Isofix base, it's going to conform to those R129 safety regulations for the eye size. Look at the recline position there.
It's laid down pretty much.
Such a good position.
It's so laid down, which is obviously the best position for baby as well. Obviously you don't want them to be too sat up. This is a perfect car seat and so easy to use. Obviously I've just popped it on there in 2 seconds. To get it off, there's buttons at the side, press them in and it'll just lift off, and it's really, really nice and easy.
Yeah, and just to answer Joe's question on here, just about the seatbelt, Chloe's going to get to that, about the seatbelt.
So this can go on an Isofix base, but it can also be belted in it as well. So I don't know if you can see the little blue stripes there, I think the lights just shine on them. There they indicate where the seat belt goes, so over baby there, and then on the back the seat belt also uses this section as well, so perfect for belting in or can go on an Isofix base. But if you want to know what base it is, just send us a message and we'll get it sent to you.
All right. Yeah, I think Farah, thanks very much. Drop us a message. We can help with your package.
Yep.
Good afternoon to Alexandra, who's watching. Let us know where you're watching from, guys.
Yep. So, just going to show you now the fold. So, to fold this, take these adapters off. Keep them safe because they're for your carry cot and your car seat. So, I'm just going to pop them into the carry cot there like that.
Now, again, another question coming in about the rain cover for the carry cot.
Yep.
Do you get the rain cover for the carry cot?
Yes, you do.
Good afternoon, Kimberly.
Just pop it to the side. So, you get a carry cot for the... You get a rain cover for the carry cot. And then you also get a rain cover for the... Seat unit included in the package.
So again, lots of people who've already bought this, pre-ordered, was asking us about the rain cover for the carry cart. So we're excited to tell you now, yes, it comes with the carry cart. You're going to get your adapters with the package. And guys, $389.99. I say this RRP is at $490.
Yeah.
And everything that Chloe's showing you with the adapters, the rings, everything's going to come with the package for that price.
Yeah. So I'm just going to show you the fold. Hi, Kimberly. Kimberly said she's loving this, so I'm so glad.
I was speaking to Kimberly last night over Messenger.
Make sure you click on the link after the live and grab yours. So the fold on this is so easy. Anyone can do this. Literally, there's a lever in the middle. Pull the lever up and it folds. You just can't go wrong. Really lightweight, put it on your shoulder, off you go. You know, you don't want more than that. And to get it out, just lift it out.
Yeah, I can see the questions coming here about the weight of the frame as well. It's only 11.7 kg. So it's a really, like we always like say, Chloe is not the strongest, but it's an easy fold. And like I say, 11.7 kg. So
seat unit. This is obviously the part that you're going to use the most. It goes up to 22 kilograms, which is about 4 years. Obviously, it goes off the weight, so if your baby reaches 22 kilograms, then that's the maximum weight. But yeah, really, really, really big seat unit as well. Just going to spin it round. Really nice footrest. You've got your bumper bar in the matching leather right to your handle. Nice big seat unit there, so it's going to be big because it goes up to 4, but it's a huge seat unit.
It's a good size, and the cushioning in the fabrics on
so there. So padded, you've got your chest pads, you've got your tummy pad, and
I was just
I don't think you can. It's got all the brown leatherette like lining as well. So nice.
It's just the finishing touches on this for the price. You wouldn't even get some of this on a travel system that you pay £1,000 for. Like I say, the brown leather finishing just really, really
like
adds to it.
There's a peep hole there. There you go. It's all around the edging of that as well. It is really nice. It looks really, really premium. Like you say, you don't get this sometimes on the more expensive ones. So
Sue's just asking about the adjustable footrest.
Perfect. So all you do, these little buttons at the side. You just press them in and you can lift it up. So when babies first got in it, they can just have their legs straight. This is a bargain.
That's what she said. It's a bargain.
It really is. And we know that these are going to be so popular as well. So we do say, just click on the link after the live if this is the one that you're thinking of, or you know you just wanted to wait to see the
live.
I've
got so many questions.
These are going to fly away.
Fly away. I'm so sorry. We've got absolutely loads of questions on here, and we will get back to you after the live.
I can see them all coming through. I can see the orders behind as well, and you're all going to love it, honestly. Which model is better, Joy DLX or this?
So, honestly, both of them, absolutely fab. They are both classed as like multi-terrainers, multitaskers, perfect all-rounders. The slight differences as in the frame weight, slight differences as how they fold, but we were available to do live video calls with you. We can do double videos on comparisons for you, because everyone out there is looking for something different. Everyone's got a different daily routine. Everyone's looking for different features, different car. So get in touch with us. We can do live video calls to show you the differences. Yeah. But they're both absolutely spot on.
Yeah, I was going to say, we'll send you a video if you want a demo on both to compare. we'll do it for you. So just send us a message, Farah, and we'll get you sorted.
But I think you're going to cover this one off now, about the reclining seat. So does the seat recline?
Yep, so there's a lever on the back, nice and easy, and it will just lie down as well. So birth to 6 months, you've got your fully flat carry cot anyway, and then from 6 months to 4 years approximately, you can use this. If they fall asleep, really nice and lay down. You don't have to worry about them obviously getting a sore back or anything. They can lie down.
Nice
and then
comfy.
You've also got as well on the hood a nice big hood extension, and it's got the ventilated sides as well. So if baby is asleep, lie it right down, and they're fully covered as well.
Yeah, and one thing I'm going to put on this one as well, even though you do get a rain cover with it, it's water repellent fabrics on the hood. So that comes in handy. We all know what it's like, especially the weather over here. You know, you can be out and about, it's gorgeous sunshine, starts to rain. You know, you're not going to mess about. Just grab your rain cover out, even though they're super simple to pop on.
Yeah.
Just pop your hood over, whiz back to the car, whiz inside. So really, really nice feature to have. Again, you'd expect that on a travel system worth so much more than this.
So to get this off, this can also go outwards facing as well. There's two little, like, triggers, let's call them. Pull them up and then you just turn it round.
Hi Andrea, thanks for watching.
Outwards facing. So I'll just show you what it looks like there, like that. And the frame's really nice as well. Obviously it's all black. It's a bit like matte black, isn't it? So it's really stylish. Again, you've got your brown leatherette handle and then all the brown leatherette
Just the finishing touches.
It all matches, it all looks really nice. Again, huge basket, which we all love. You've got your all-terrain wheels, so these wheels are going to be perfect for going out on walks. Don't worry about, obviously, them not being able to withstand if you go into the woods or on a nice park walk and things like that.
Yeah.
Because they'll be absolutely fine. Like I say, they are all terrain. You don't have to maintain them. So they're just foam filled but perfect. So suspension. Can you see? Yeah.
It's just
amazing. Again, out on your walks, gonna be absolutely fine, gonna be really comfy for baby because you've got that suspension. I used to feel silly talking about suspension.
I know, you talk about suspension on cars.
Yeah.
Just want to say hello to Emma. Hi, Emma.
Hi, Emma.
I'm Nicola. I was speaking to you on the phone before. And this is Chloe.
Hi.
Good afternoon to Denise and Terry as well. Let us know where you're watching from, guys.
Yeah.
Where are you? And if you have just joined us, this is the Joie Versatrax complete travel system with your carry cot, your push chair, your mother and baby gold award winner. And we've also got this travel system with your eye snug car seat. But just going back to what you were saying about the suspension, you might be sat at home now thinking, suspension? Like, why does a travel system have suspension?
Yeah.
And it's just handy to get up and down them curbs. Your all terrain, it's going to help you over, multi-terrain surfaces.
Yeah.
And like the tread on those tyres as well. They're really, really good tyres.
I don't think the camera's doing it justice, to be honest. But with suspension, obviously, I know I always talk about my pram as well, but I won't name the pram. But I had one where you had to put your foot on the bar at the back because I couldn't physically get it like up a curb. Whereas with this, it would have no problems at all. So that's the good reason for suspension and why you should look into it. So. What's really good about this as well is you can fold it with your seat unit on. So I've already covered the fold without the seat on. You can fold it with the seat unit on.
Yeah.
So what you do, I'm going to put my brake on. So
the brake on.
Fly off. What you do, there's a button on the lever. Pull it right forward and then pull this lever here. Can you see that? Yeah. Pull that.
It's going to fold.
And it'll fold with your seat
like
on.
That.
I'm trying to show you the width.
That
amazing.
It really
and
is.
Then to get it up, just pull the frame up and then
it takes seconds.
Pull your seat back up. And that's it. So if you're out in the car, it's raining, babies, bit restless, just wants to get in, it takes 2 seconds to do and it's one handed. So amazing. And it also does that the other way as well. So show you that, turn it round.
Yeah, it's a really unique folding mechanism on the Versatrax, and it can come in handy for people who like struggle with the hands.
Yeah.
You know, if you don't want to mess about, just being able to do that one hand, yeah, it just makes your life so much easier.
I'm gonna challenge myself and put my hand behind the back.
Oh right, okay.
Yeah, do it with one hand. So fold it forward. It's my weak hand though. There we go.
It is.
And then just pull it out.
Pop it up again.
Like so. So easy. If I can do it, anybody can do
it. Yeah, it is.
Any more questions?
So we've got lots of questions coming in here. Lots about the car seat. So thanks for your questions coming in. I say the infant carrier, which is bundled with this, is the Joie Eye Snug. So it's your eye sized infant carrier, so when it's fitted on an ISOFIX base, it's going to conform to those R129 safety regulations. I say drop us a message. I know Farah's already dropping us a quick one. We can personalise your package for you. Whilst this is on promotion for this price, get in touch with us. Drop us a private message on here. Drop us a comment. We can get back to you. And as always, our email address is live@onlineforbaby.com.
Yeah.
Just while Chloe's doing that, because we've got a few more people joining us. So
hi
Donna. We've got Emma again. Hi Chloe. One of our favourite brands too. We cannot get enough of it. I'm just going to tell all you guys at home that are watching us, have you watched us early on in the week? Do you know about our prize giveaway? So for two of you lucky guys at home, anyone who purchases any product at all through our Facebook Live team, through me and Chloe, by clicking on the link after the lives, by dropping us a private message, you're going to be in with the chance to win this fantastic Moses Basket bundle. So you're going to get your no pod style Moses Basket in the gorgeous grey and white. You're going to get your rocking stand. You've got a 12 pack of muslin squares in the grey, white and silver. You're going to get your snuggle hooded towel. You're going to get your snuggle wearable towel. You all know how much I love that. And you're going to get two cellular blankets, a white one and a grey one. So something that you're all going to use, something nice and neutral. And this is just a big thank you from Online for Baby for buying with us. So anyone who purchases through our Facebook Live team is going to go into a prize draw.
Yeah.
And that's running all the way through to Sunday evening. And we will announce the winner live on Monday morning. So just a quick hello to everyone. Hi Denise, Tasha, Chelsea.
Hi everybody.
I've got more messages coming in, so I'm so sorry if we don't get a chance to speak to you all on the live.
So just to let all you guys know you've just joined, this is the Joie Versatrax, so super popular.
Yeah.
In
we can tell
colour,
how popular it is.
In the colour Grey Flannel. It's a gorgeous colour, you can see on camera. You've got your grey flannel and then you've got your brown leatherette as well. It's so easy to push as well. You've got your lock and swivel. I can't speak today.
Swivel?
I can't speak. You've got your lock and swivel wheels on the front. All four wheels are all terrain, so it's going to be perfect for going out on your walks. And then you also get your seat unit and your car seat as well. Like we said, the car seat can go on an ISOFIX base. This package doesn't come with one, but send us a message if you want an ISOFIX base with this package and we will bundle one in for you.
So any last questions that you guys have gotten here, please let us know.
Yeah.
And we will be back to you all this afternoon. I've just got lots. We cannot thank you guys enough for watching these lives. And like I say, the Versatrax, you've all been asking to see it.
Yeah.
So as soon as we got our
hands
on one.
We knew this would be a popular one.
Yeah.
This at the beginning.
We're here to show you. Rain cover for your carry cot, rain cover for your push chair. You're going to get your XL adapters to fit your carry cot in your car seat to it. You are covered.
Everything. See this a little bit better if I bring it.
It's got a detail in.
It's hard to show you. So you've got your brown leatherette.
That does show the colouring nice on there.
The on
nice
the edges
grey flannel.
There you go, you can see that a little bit better. It really is a really, really nice quality. It's so padded as well. I'd like to be pushed around in this.
It is. It's stunning. So thanks everyone for watching this afternoon's live. Thank you. Drop your messages, drop your comments. email address live@onlineforbaby.com, and we will help you get the package which is perfect for you. If you are struggling to decide which is right for you, on our website, whilst all these are on promotions, like I say, myself and Chloe, we're doing all video calls for you, so we can answer any questions you've got one to one, and we can give you a quick phone call and discuss anything that you need.
So after the live, we'll go and put the link on, like we say, the competition, buy anything on the link and you can be in a chance with winning one of the bundles over there. But if you're sat there now waiting, thinking, I want to buy this, give us 2 minutes, we'll go upstairs, we'll put the link on and grab yours today, because honestly, these fly out.
Yeah, so thanks everyone for watching. And I can't believe, is it Wednesday today? I can't believe it's Thursday tomorrow. So we've got more fantastic packages to bring you tomorrow, guys. So we'll see you all then.